Hazrat Yahya bin Sa'id and Shariq said that they heard from Hazrat Anas radiallahu anhu that the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam raised his hands to such an extent that he saw the whiteness of his armpits. Sahih Bukhari, Hadith number 1030.